Hello everybody, this is Hercule Gaming Archaeologist, and we are playing the Tomb Raider The Last Revelation with Lara Croft here. Yeah, I am devastated. In the last episode, we lost a game of Senet against Semaket. And we nearly won. I mean, it was so close, but this old cheater, he came at us at the very, very last moment. And yeah, that was brutal. What can we do here? I guess we can jump to that ledge there. So let's go all the way down and maybe a bit, yeah, like that. Maybe a bit too far. And now swing. Oh my gosh. This woman can swing like no other. What is there now? Can we get up there? I don't think so. So we get up here, because that seems to be a ladder. And yeah, Lara, do your thing. Now, oh, a bat. I guess it's dead. I didn't even see it. So let's see what's on the other side of this. Darkness, at least, and nothing else. Well, at least we know now, right? Let's go back. So what we might have to do is go up that pole, although I would love to know what's down there. At the moment, there seems to be no way to get there. I hope we come back. Oh, I wanna have those. I guess I can do a backflip. I sure can, and there's something too. I wonder, we find all these arrows, and they are called crossbow arrows, but we didn't find the crossbow, so isn't that a bit mean? I mean, if there only was one possibility to find the crossbow, we missed it. And now we only find these stupid arrows that we cannot use. I guess it's our fault, right? Oh. Can I just grab that pole again? Grab that. And off we go. So let's see. What can we do here? There's a ramp. Oh, there's no way we can get up there. So I guess that was just to grab these things, maybe? Let's see. What else can we do here? So there, wait, did we come in there? We didn't, right? Oh, what's that? Check that out.
No.
I cannot light another one. Oh, but I can stand up. And then I can light another one. Okay. Should be able to get up here. And we are now, oh, in a very weird place. Ooh. There's another one of these weird things. And another hammer. Look at this. Good, good. Is there something down there? I wanna know. No, there's just a floor. So grab that thing and drag it to the hammer. I guess we'll find the other cartouche piece. We found the first one at the end of the last episode. So this should be the other one, and I guess we can combine it then because it was broken. I mean, no wonder, because we kind of destroyed it. Oh, I cannot pull it further, so I might be able to push it. Let's try that. Yeah. There we go. So, where's the lever to activate the hammer? Oh my gosh, that scared me. Oh, I didn't know that it would activate on its own. Whew. Ugh. Get out of the way. Is there something worth exploring? There is. A dog. Where'd you go? Guess I can shoot it from there. Maybe? No? Oh, that's cool. I never heard them cry. What a funny sound. Oh, there they are. Oh, one is still alive. That was weird. He was very slowly walking around our feet. Which is okay. Okay, there's nothing down here. Where are we? Check all the dark corners. Never know. Okay, we have to get out here. There are two more of these vases that we can shoot. And we get goodies from them. Take that. Still the same guy here that we saw in the other room. I guess, but I'm not sure it has to do with the mouth opening ritual. Or maybe not. Because he has this thing in his hand, in his left. But I'm not sure what he has in his right hand. I cannot really recognize it because the pixels make it really hard to see. Huh. But he does have the beard, so it might be the pharaoh, and it might be the dad pharaoh, and it might be a mouth opening ritual. I'm not sure. Was it? Was that it? Nothing else. Okay. Then we go back, I guess. We can't do that. We can't go back. Oh, like that. Okay. Was that deep? I don't remember. No, it wasn't. Ah, it was a crawling thing. There you go. Okay. Turn, please. Because it's only possible to get out backwards, I guess. We are back. Let's see. I suppose we can get down now. Whoopah, that hurt a bit. And need another light. What do we have here? Oh, another staircase. Oh, it's from the place we've been already. There are two big doors, it seems, and small ones. Yeah, these might be depictions of a so-called false door. These are like doors that are only painted or in relief on the walls for the souls of the dead to come through, the Ka in Egyptian. And you find them in tombs. But what are we supposed to do here? I guess we need to combine this. Oh, did I do it?
No.
Use. Ah, combine. We have to go to combine. Oh, sorry. Combine with the two. And we have a cartouche. Can we now put that in there? Oh, I can. Oh, no. I hate it when they get when she gets stuck like that. Okay, there we go. They're dead. Let's check this out. What is this? That looks very complicated. Is that a lever? That is a lever. And oh no. Fire. I do not like this. So, is this one of these jumping levers? It is. That's a cool music. Oh, look at that. Can I now climb up there? I hope how would you call it? Shut off the fire? Cool music! Dup, 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 dup. Get around, get around, get around. Oh, we did shut off the fire! Amazing! Okay. Get that thing. More of that music, please. I hope this is not a timer thing, because she's so slow. It's not my fault, of course, it's her fault. And where is that smishing, smishy, smushy, smushy thing? Oh, it's there. Oh, it was a timer. That's unbelievable. Game. The thing is burning. Oh no. So I have to close it again. Can I get down here? I sure can. Oh no. Now I have to get up again. Oh, that was dumb. What is this? Oh, something happened. Where do you go? Okay. Get up there. Huh. What's the. Oh, is this. This is the room we came from. Okay, that's just the way back. And the way up. That is good to know. So let's do that again. We jump and grab. Like so, and take that lever, and now run, 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 run. It's a timer. Run, Tomb Raider. You should run. Grab that, and faster, faster. Come on. She's so slow. Can't believe it. There you go. Do that. Do that. Can I get past that? Oh no no, we were on the right side. I'm so dumb. Sorry. I hope we don't burn. Get that. Grab it. And push it. And jump. Whoopa. There you go. And what do we have? Oh! This time the cartouche is not broken. Amazing. I think that's the one that fits in here, and this time we are prepared because I'm sure there will be dogs. Let's take one of these. Much better. And put it in this false door, please. Oh yeah. Oh, no dogs. But a long staircase. Nothing in here. Oh, and another one. Oh no. What? What? Ah! What was that?